Welcome to Learn Commerce PU Online Classes. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.
Hello everyone, welcome to First PUC Statistics Online Classes. In this class, we are going to discuss problems on missing frequency. Let's start problem number 1, that is given mean is equal to 30.5 for the following distribution. Find the missing frequency. And here given observations are X and F. So, X observations are 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. F observations are 8, 10 and here one value is missing and here it is 15 and 7. See here given observations is based on discrete data. So, and here given information is mean. So, we know that mean is denoted by X bar and here given information is X bar is equal to. So, mean is denoted by x bar is equal to 30.5. So, here we are going to find this missing frequency. Before that, I will write this discrete data in this column. Let's see the solution part. So, here x observations are 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. And corresponding frequencies are 8, 10 and here this value is missing. Next is 15 and 7. So, see we know that to calculate arithmetic mean the formula is X bar is equal to for direct method the mean formula is X bar is equal to summation F into X divided by capital letter N. See here x is given, so x in the sense that mean of value is given, that is 30.5. So next see here x observations are there, f observations are there, next we need to find f into x. So next column is f into x and one more observation we need, that is capital letter N. Here capital letter N is that is total frequency. So here it is capital letter N. So see here one value is missing, I will take it as A. So, this missing value I will take it as A. So, I will calculate capital letter N. So, that is 8 plus 10 plus A plus 15 plus. So, first 8 plus 10 is 18. 18 plus A is 18 plus A. So, 18 plus 15 is 15 plus, that is 33 plus A plus 7. So, 7 plus 40 plus A. Or else leave this value and add all the values, that is 8 plus 10 plus A plus 15 plus 7, that is 40 plus A. So, here capital letter N is 40 plus A. Okay, next let's calculate F into X. See here X, F is 8. And x is 10. So, 10 plus 10 into x. So, f is 8. 8 into 10 is 18. Next, 20 into 10 is 200. Next, here 30. So, here f is a. X is 30. So, 30 into a is 30 into a. Next, 40 into 15. That is 600. Next 50 into 7, that is 350. So next we need sum of this F into X observation. So next column, next we need to calculate sum into F into X observation, that is 80 plus 200 plus 30A plus 600 plus 350, that is 1230 plus 30 into A. So, here sum of fx is 1330 plus 30 into A. So next I will substitute this observation under this formula. So this is equal to, so here x bar is 30.5, then sum of f into x, that is 1230 plus 30 into a divided by capital letter N. See, capital letter N is 40 plus a. Okay, next I will do cross multiply, that is 30.5, like this. Yeah, 30.5 into 40 plus a is equal to 1230 plus 30.30 into a. So here 30.5 into 40, that is 1220, yeah, 1220 plus 30.5 into a, that is 30.5 a, is equal to 1230 plus 30 into a. Okay, now I will bring similarities together. See here, 30.5 is greater than 30.a, therefore I will bring this 30a this side. So that is 30.5a, okay, I will bring this side. So minus 30a is equal to 1230 minus this one, 1220. Okay, now, so 30.5a minus 30a is 0.5a is equal to 1230, yeah, 1230 minus 1220 is 10. Next, a is equal to 10 divided by 0.5a is 10 divided by 0.5 is 20. So therefore, your missing value is missing frequency. Therefore, your missing frequency is 20. So your missing frequency is 20. Okay, let's see the problem number 2. That is, the mean of the following data is 20.5. Find the missing frequency, and here given informations are x and f. So x observations are 10, 15, 20, 25 and 30. F observations are 5, 7, and here one value is missing, 12, and here it is 6. So 12 and 6. Okay, let's see the solution part. Here given informations are x and f, in the sense the here given observations are discrete data, and here x observations are 10, 15, 20, 25 and 30. F observations are 5, 7 and here one frequency is missing, 12 and 6. So, and see the question. So, in the question one value is given, that is mean. So, see the question, that is the mean of the following data is 20.5. In the sense here x bar is given. So, we know that mean is denoted by x bar. So, x bar is equal to 20.5. And to calculate mean in discrete data, so the formula for direct method is sum of fx divided by capital letter N. So now based on this formula, we need to find capital letter N and sum of f into x. And here capital letter N is, so see here one value is missing, that value I will take it as capital letter A. So 5 plus 7 is 12, 12 plus a is 12a, 12a plus 12 is 24a plus 6, that is 30a. So 30 plus a, I am sorry. So 5 plus 7 is 12a, sorry, 5 plus 7 is 12, 12 plus a is 12a, 12a plus 12 is 24a, 24a plus 6 is 30a. So here capital letter N is 30 plus A. Okay, next we need to find F into X, that is 10 into 5. So here F is 5, X is 10. So 10 into 5 is, that is 50. Next 15 into 7 is 105. Next 20 into A, that is 20A. Next 25 into 12, that is 300. Next, 30 into 6, that is 180. And here capital letter, here sum of fx is, that is 50 plus 105 is 155. Then 155 plus 20A is 155 plus 20A plus 300 is, that is 455 plus 20A plus 180 is 635 plus 20A. So here sum of fx is 635 plus 20A. Now I will substitute these two values under this formula. So here x bar, what is x bar here? X bar is 20.5. Then sum of fx is, that is 635 plus 20A, so divided by capital letter N is 30 plus A. So this is equal to, I will do cross multiply, that is 20.5 into 30 plus A. So this is equal to 635 plus 20A. Okay, now I will bring similarities. Okay, before that I will do multiply these observations, that is 20.5 into 30, that is 615, plus 20.5 into A, that is 20.5A. So is equal to 635 plus 20A. So next I will bring similarities together. See, here A is there, here A is there. So I will write these two observations together, that is 20.5A minus 20A is equal to 635 minus 615. So these two are similarities. So now 20.5A minus 20A is 0.5A is equal to 635 minus 615 is 20. So A is equal to 20 divided by 0.5 is 40. So here missing frequency is 40. Therefore, missing frequency is 40. Okay, this is all about problems on missing frequency. Thank you for watching this video.
Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.